Classification and evolution of organism. Dear students, all living organisms show various characteristics which make them different from each other. Such characteristics helps in classification of organism. Classification is a technique in which organisms of similar characteristics are brought together. Classification can be done on the basis of cell structure, body designs, and mode of nutrition. When these characteristics undergo modification in an organism to adjust itself in surrounding, it is known as evolution. Evolution shows slight changes in particular design of body. Organisms before modification are known as primitive or lower organisms, and modified organisms are known as advanced organisms or higher organisms. Lower organisms show simple body designs as compared to higher organisms. This led to classification of organisms into different kingdoms, which were again divided into sublevels like phylum or division, class, order, family, genus, and species. Species are smallest group or basic unit of classification of living organism. After classification of organisms, there were problems regarding naming of organism. Example, same organism is identified with different name in different languages. So the problem is solved by accepting a universal name for the organism called scientific name. Here are the rules to derive scientific names of any organism. Scientific name must have genus and species. Genus must start with capital letter and species must start with small letter. Scientific name must be printed in italic and written by hand with underline below genus and species. So here we completed this topic. Be ready to walk on exciting journey of living organisms and their diversity.